Festival.
The Algoa FM.
Top 30.
Number 14.
Every time I wake, I can see her dress hanging on the back of the door. I feel like it's staring me down. So I look to the floor. Every time I move, tripping on your shoes. Every time I open the drawer, I let the skeletons out. And we dance through the hall.
Ain't no coming back. Hope the words we said don't last forever. It's easy to leave things behind, but it's hard to forget. Oh,
I got all this love, nothing to do with it now. When you gonna come and get it? I can't throw it out.
No coming back, hope the words we said
don't
last forever. It's easy to leave it
all
behind, but it's hard to forget.
I got all this love, nothing to do with it now. When you're gonna come and get it, I can't throw it out.
Slam, JP Cooper is up 5 places to this week's number 14. We have now officially crossed the halfway mark on the countdown. Algoa FM's top 30, powered by CTM. Nick Jonas was up 3 places to this week's number 15 with Right Now. After 12 o'clock this afternoon, all part of Spurs Style Saturdays, Rosh will give you a chance to win some vouchers. We don't have any on this show, but stay tuned. She'll give you a chance to win after 12, between 12 and 3 this afternoon. It's all part of Spurs Style Saturdays with Algoa FM. Now, the reason you can expect great quality from Spurs is thanks to the Spurs people. Every Spurs Style Saturday, they take time to celebrate the team at your favorite Spurs who are committed to giving you the best. Now, let's hear from another Spurs person.
My name is Dovisa Mati, and I'm a waitress at Biloxi Spur. I've been working here for the past 2 years now, and I can say I'm very much enjoying my job, and it's quite a roller coaster and adventure. Each and every single day, we meet new people, make lots of friends, we see travelers, people that have never been to Spur before, and we're quite one big happy family here at Biloxi Spur, and I love my job really very, very much. And yeah, you meet lots of people, you make money, customers happy, our boss is happy, everyone is happy.